Hi everyone, I have this Valentine's board and I'm going to be painting it. And we had a friend that asked for a birthday present DIY craft for her mom. So I'm going to try to help her out and try to do a couple and see how they turn out. So here goes. I'm going to take this heart off. I could just do it without ripping the paper, so I can use this sign. That would be nice, because I don't want to have to sand it, but I might have to. Let's see how this is coming. All right, so it does look like it's going to come off. Oh, so much for that. I did pull the paper off, as you can see. So I'm going to try to get the glue off too. So let me sand this a little bit. Okay, I'm going to pull these off the back, which is the little hangers, and probably pull the little staples off too. Oops. All right. That's probably good. Okay, I'm going to paint it with the chalk paint, which is the truffle from Waverly. So let me start painting. And I'm probably only going to give it one coat because I like that it's looking a little bit wood-like. You can sort of see the little shades of wood in there. So I'm liking the way it's looking. So maybe only one coat. I'm not going to worry about the sides because they're already brown, so it won't be too bad. Okay, I found these, I guess they're called burlap letters, but I didn't have two M's, so I have a W. So I'm going to cut the W to look a little bit more like the M, just a little bit. So let me see if I can cut it just a tiny bit so that it doesn't stick out so much on the sides. See how that looks. That is not too bad. Clip a tiny bit more. So that's not bad. And I'm going to use the heart as the O. So let me measure the ends here. That's about four. So if I did five here, move this over, do about five there. That's almost six. It's almost six, so maybe a little more. And now I'm just gonna glue these on. Still don't look as even as I'd like them. Not so lopsided. And I'm going to take some of these little clothespins and we're going to attach them so that you can take some of your pictures of you and your mom or just you and tack them to the little board. So let's do. Might have to just put little small ones up here because you don't have as much room as you would. So you can just do little small ones, maybe. I'll go up there like that. So if it was like that, Yeah. Okay, so let's glue some of these on. And I'm just eyeballing it. And you can make this sign for really anybody. And I'm thinking I'll put some flowers over here. Couple flowers here, maybe. Couple flowers here. Just to make it pretty for mom. I'm going to cut those little corners off. Because they never lie flat if you don't. Some of these. This one's good. And that is pretty much it, except for putting some jute cord on the back of it to hold it up. Let me get the jute cord. Which is this roll that I have here. So I will just cut some of this. Pretty much it. And there you have a cute little birthday present from you to your mother. Here's the little cord that you're going to be hanging it with, and you're going to hang up all your little pictures. How beautiful is that? Happy birthday, Mom. One for Mom. If you want it for her birthday or Mother's Day, it'll work for either one, or even Valentine's Day. So here we go. I'm going to just paint this white. Okay, I'm just going to give this one coat and sort of let the lines show through because it looks pretty cool. So let me dry this. Cool. Okay, now I'm going to put the letters on. I'm going to start at the bottom. And sort of in the middle. Okay, I need to get another E. Not exactly center, but I need to make sure I don't. Okay, I'm going to pull it off of here. And then I'm going to write out some words about how great Mother is. So we're going to get this off. Need to be not so. So Mother's amazing. All right, Mother's loving. Another sheet in there. I'll come back to that in. And then she is beautiful. Now I have another one of these sheets. Okay. Shoot. And I need a B. All right, thoughtful. Let's see, so we need a T-H-O-G. G-U. H T another T. And selfless. Let's hope I can get all these letters. Might have trouble with the S. Going to have to come up with some different letters or a different word. Angelina, do you have any words for me? Strong. I don't have enough S's. What could be something for?
For E?
Or maybe patient. Patient, maybe that would do it.
Alright. That'd be cute.
And then I'll need something for an R. We'll have. Caring? Caring, maybe. All right, so what did I say this one was going to be? I'm on tape, so.
Patient.
Patient. Okay. All right. Hmm. All right, doing it again. All right, P-A-T-I-E. N-T. Okay, N-T. This one looks could be. P-A-T-I-E-N-T, patient and caring. Will I have enough to do caring? I might not. I-N-G, so are. Nurturing. I'm not going to have enough I N J. Strong. S T. Have to use a different font, but I think that will be okay. So let me use one of these. Oh, this is a rub-on. Guess I'm just gonna have to rub it on. S-T. S-T. O-N-G. J. Okay, what is it like that? So basically, you do what you got to do to get all your letters about what you think of your mom. You can change the words if you want. And you can pick these up before you Mod Podge them so that they're even. Because that T does not look totally even. And so far, so good. Still don't like that T. S-T-R-O-N. So if you can see that so far, it says mother going down, amazing, loving, beautiful, thoughtful, patient, and strong. I'm going to do a part two of this, and I'm going to go back and decorate it. But I need to bring my kids in from the snow before they freeze to death. Okay, this is actually the part two because I had to go get my kids in. So I've got a transfer. Happy birthday. So I'm just going to transfer it with my nails. I mean, you can use a card too, or even a pen. And this could be a really cool birthday present for your mom. Or you can make one like for your dad. My kids, well, Zachariah made me this gorgeous one. He didn't make it, he bought it. And he paid, I know, like over $100 for it. And it's absolutely beautiful. I mean, it's beautiful. It hangs on my wall. I've had it 10 years, I think. I'll see if I can get a picture of it for you. But it's beautiful. But anyway, I have a friend that is a friend of my son, probably. And she said, did I have any do-it-yourself? Well, like a happy birthday for her mom. So I gave her a couple suggestions. And then I thought, you know what? I will make some and put them up for her, especially, and other people if they want to do something special for their mom. Whether it's birthday, or just every day, or Mother's Day, or Valentine's Day. So I'm excited about this. I'm finished it, except for I need to put Mod Podge over the whole thing, and I don't have any. I have some, but it's so little that I don't want to do it. So if you happen to do this, definitely put Mod Podge over the whole thing because I haven't done that. I'm going to see if how this is turning out. Oh, Joni, I didn't take the thing off. All right, guys. It has been a long day, so just excuse my, what is it, being halfway here. Now, I can do it. Sat there and did that whole thing without taking the back off, which is pretty normal for me. I was trying to bring my kids in, get their boots off, get their gloves off, give them something to snack on, and I totally forgot because I had put this on the board before. So I'm going to make sure I get the letters in there. Birthday. I should make a sign for my kids. Wouldn't that be cool? I think I will. Make a sign for them with all their great qualities. Okay, let me pull this up. Still have to use that eye, which I will use that in a minute. And it's turning out really nice. Okay, I am going to put this little dot over the eye. And there it is. Okay, The other thing I'm going to do is I have some cotton twine from the Dollar Tree, and I am going to, if I can find the end, I am going to wind some around the top of this, but you can just add some twine here. I'll just tie it off. And this is going to be where I tie that. And it's just going to be temporary because I do have to do the Mod Podge. So I wanted to get this out because she said her mother's birthday is Monday. So just let me tie this in a knot. And then cut it. And it should be good to go. Okay. Now I'll probably redo this because I'm just doing it in a hurry. But there you have it. I'm going to post a picture of it too. You can see it. Trying this new way. And I will show it to you also. I'll take my phone off.